Life's not fair. Look, Simba, everything the light touches is our kingdom.
You rule all of that?
Yes, but a king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, Simba, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king.
All of this will belong to me? Everything the light touches? Those trees, and the watering hole, in that mountain, and beyond those shadows?
You must not go there, Simba.
But I thought a king could do whatever he wants, take any territory.
While others search for what they can take, a true king searches for what he can give. Everything you see exists together in a delicate balance. As king, you need to understand that balance and respect all the creatures, from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope.
But Dad, don't we eat the antelope?
Yes, Simba, but let me explain. When we die, our bodies become the grass, and the antelope eat the grass. And so we are all connected in the great circle of life.
My dad was pretty upset with me.
That's why we're here, Simba. I think I know a way for you to make it up to him. A gift.
I have to teach my son a lesson.
Think about it. When I'm king, I'll have to give you orders. Tell you what to do. How weird is that?
You've no idea.
Simba! You deliberately disobeyed me.
I know.
You could have been killed. And what's worse, you put Nala in danger. Do you understand what's at stake? You jeopardized the future of our pride.
I just wanted to show you I could do it. That I could be brave like you.
I'm only brave when I have to be, when there's no other choice.
But you're not scared of anything.
Today.
You were?
Yes. I thought I might lose you.
I guess even kings get scared.
More than you could ever know.
Scar!
I looked down, saw the fear in his eyes. And here's my little secret.
Long live.
I kill Mufasa.
The king!
Simba, let me tell you something my father told me. Look at the stars. The great kings of the past look down on us from those stars.
Really?
Yes. So whenever you feel alone, just remember that those kings will always be up there to guide you. And so will I.
But I can't see them, Dad.
Keep looking, son. Keep looking.
Do you see him? Look closer. You see?
Simba!
He lives in you.
Simba, you must take your place in the circle of life. You must remember who you are. The one true king.
Son of Mufasa.
As king, I was most proud of one thing. Having you as my son.
That's very good.
That was a long time ago.
No, Simba. That is forever.
Please. Don't leave me again.
I never left you. I never will. Remember.